What we can learn from animals. If you watch the animals closely, they will teach you about dignity, unconditional love, forgiveness, trust and peace. Some of them can even give you some haircut inspirations. You may also feel jealous after seeing some of beautiful haired animals in the world. The followings are 10 animals with beautiful hair. 10 Polish chicken. Polish chickens are the most popular crested chicken breed in the world. It is said to be this breed of chicken originates from Poland. This male chicken of this unique breed adorned with a large and beautiful crest of feathers. This beautiful haired chickens are very popular in Europe from the 16th century onward. They appeared in many paintings and literature of Italian and Dutch artists. This breed may look like chickens with no head because most of their head covered by large crests. Polish chickens also have distinctive V-shaped comb. 9. Valais Black-Nosed Sheep. Credit of image, by alex.ch on Flickr CC by SA 2.0. The Valais Black-Nosed is a wondrous domestic breed of sheep that lives in Valais region in Switzerland. This breed of sheep is known for its thick beautiful wool. Valais Black-Nosed are adapted to live in the high mountains of Switzerland. They graze in the steepest part of the Swiss Alps. 8. Silky Chicken. The fluffy-haired silky chickens are one of the most beautiful breed of chickens in the world. As the name indicates, the plumage of silky chickens feel like silk. Unlike other breed of chickens, silky chickens have blue-black skin and bones. They also have 5 toes rather than 4. These characteristics made them so unique and as an ideal pet. 7. Raka Sheep. Raka Sheep. Raka is a unique breed of sheep that originated in Hungary. They are known for their attractive corkscrew-shaped horns and thick wool. The colors of the wool of Raka sheeps varies from brown to light brown to black. Some of Raka sheeps also appears in white-colored wool. The staple length of their wool measure between 10-12 inches. The long spiral horns are another main attraction of Raka sheeps. The horns of adult Rax sheeps have an average length of 20 inches. The Rax sheeps are raised for meat, wool and milk. 6. Gypsy Horse. The gypsy horses are admired for their leg feathering and silky and waist-straight hair. They are also known as gypsy cob, colored cob, gypsy venner and Irish cob. The coat color of gypsy horses appears in different patterns. But the black and white being the most common. The leg feathering itself make this horse breed so unique. It can be found below the knee of the front leg and hock of the hind leg of gypsy horses. Even though such feathering makes them look so pretty, it causes some problems for gypsy horses. The heavy feathers on their legs likely to gather lots of mud and they feel very difficult to move. Guinea pigs are one of most adorable pets in the world. There are many breeds of guinea pigs that differs in appearance and availability. Some breeds are notable for their long smooth coat. The silky, Peruvian, alpaca, coronet, merino, lancria, shiba and tessel are the long-haired breeds of guinea pig. Most of these breeds have shining silky hair and appears in varieties of colors. 5. Hairy Guinea Pig. Guinea pigs are one of most adorable pets in the world. There are many breeds of guinea pigs that differs in appearance and availability. Some breeds are notable for their long smooth coat. The silky, Peruvian, alpaca, coronet, merino, lancria, shiba and tessel are the long-haired breeds of guinea pig. Most of these breeds have shining silky hair and appears in varieties of colors. 4. Norwegian Forest Cat. Norwegian Forest Cat is an attractive domestic cat with long glossy coat. It is also known as Skaggut in Norway. The Norwegian Forest Cats are well adapted to survive in strong winter in Norway. Their long woolen coat is also water repellent and appears in most colors. The Norwegian Forest Cats have a strong resemblance with American long hair breed. But the almond-shaped eyes and triangle-shaped head of Norwegian Forest Cat make them unique and recognizable. They are very adorable and playful. Norwegian Forest Cats also get along well with other pets in the home. 3. Kumder Dog. The Kumder is a highly intelligent and protective breed of dog. They are notable for their dense coat of white cords, The unusual coat of Kumner dog makes them look like a four-legged mop. The thick coat of Kumner dogs help them to survive in extreme weather conditions. Kumner dogs grow up to a height of 30 inches, one of the largest dogs in the world. It takes almost 5 years for the full growth of thick, heavy cords of Kumner dogs. Their long white cords measure between 8 to 11 inches. The white cords of Kumner dogs doesn't require combing and it must keep clean to avoid parasites. 2. Highland cattle. The Highland cattle are a beautiful Scottish breed of cow with long horns and long-haired coat. It is one of the oldest cattle breed in the world. This thick coat helps them to survive within harsh conditions of the Scottish Highlands. The coat of Highland cattle comes in varieties of colors including red, black, yellow, dun and silver. The Highland cattle use their long strong horns to dig through thick snow to find vegetation in winter season. The horns also help them to defend against predators like mountain lions and bears. 1. Lhasa Apso. Animals with beautiful hair. The Lhasa Apso is an attractive long-haired dog originated in Tibet. They bred for hundreds of years to guard Buddhist monasteries. In Tibetic language, Lhasa Apso means long-haired dog. As the name indicates, they have dense and heavy coat. The color of their coat varies as black, white, red and silver. Today Lhasa Apsos are very popular in dog shows. The Lhasa Apso dogs have a length up to 10 inches and weighs between 6 kilograms. They are extremely social and protective. They also need lots of trainings to become an obedient dog. The long hairs of Lhasa Apso dogs also need frequent combing. Thanks for watching. Just don't forget to subscribe it. And share. Show her love and see him and he.